My wife that I married, I spent millions of naira to marry because we have a small issue. I went to jungle over at night. My wife was doing big and I force her.
How about I go pass up with my wife? If you pass up with my wife, I do a channel. I don't rip her money.
My wife, shut up your mouth. It's not your wife. It's my lola.
My wife, go here with your American cuckoo. Will let anybody, a person, any woman, a won't do a channel, and you know, agree, will let him rip her. And they go 15 years for prison one.
I am not going to any prison.
I'm going to go to prison. Well, I'm going to go to prison. I'm going to go to prison. I'm going to go
to prison. In fact, let me call my lawyer now.
Call up your lawyer, man. We let you and your lawyer, Allah, all of you, will let him lie, be lying, let's see, and you go to prison.
Hello? I'm on your cheek, man. Please, I want to see you now. It's a body. There is a problem. Please, come to my house right now. Please. You can't tell me, Gidia. I've called my lawyer now.
But not be careful, okay? Well,
hey, thank God. Thank God, on your cheek, my batalano. Thank God you are here, Mr. Lawyer. My wife that I married with millions of money, we had this small issue, and I was even trying to at least to make love. She refused. So I now force her. Yeah, my lawyer. Mom, is it a lip? Is it a lip?
Obuefi.
Yeah?
Obuefi, now you're about your wife with the talk so.
Don't worry!
She's my woman when you don't marry for a very long time.
How?
So if your wife for one day tell you say, my husband, I tire today. You supposed to respect her.
How? That even is a rape. Obuefi, I don't
want to do that. Shut up your mouth. Yeah, my mama cooking here.
How many years I done the practice?
15 years, my
friend. I know Gani Parami.
Yes.
I know whatever you know. I know Ashamale.
Shut up! Why are you disturbing my lawyer?
This one I be lawyer.
Oh yeah, get out of my house.
This one
a liar. Malamichewu, get out of my house. This is my house. Get out of my.
Wallahi, you are your lawyer.
Malamichewu, get out of my house. Get out of my house. Get out of my house.